half, actually a little more than the top half is dead. We're gonna get up there and start taking the limbs off one by one instead of one big chunk, just to kind of lighten the load. And then as those big limbs come down, we'll work our way down to the trunk and bring it down to just above where the first live limb is there. But we'll take it down piece by piece just to prevent any excess damage.
So where are we at right now, Brian?
Well, I think we've got one more cut. But just like any good laid plans that are on the ground, that might change when I'm back up in the air again. I'll get a couple of wedges up there with me so I can make sure that it falls in the direction I want it to go.